A fake transparent PNG is a cosmic crime. Seen a million memes on Twitter about them, it's over. Remove.bg. Not sponsored anyway, I fucking wish. But with this baby, all you gotta do is drag and drop the image. Fortunately though, you know, the website's trying to make a little bit of money on the side, so it only exports in 400 times 400 resolution. You want anything better, you gotta put in some Chuck E. Cheese tokens or something. Once again, thanks, Davis. It feels like I'm using all your tips that you share on Twitter for my own personal gain. This website works on pictures that it has no business working with. But of course, if you're lucky, you don't even gotta worry about a fake PNG in the first place. Whenever you are on Google trying to yeet an image off of some random website, you can go to tools and change the colors to transparent, and it'll do the best that it can to find you images that are only transparent. It don't work all the time, but you know, it'll do its best. And of course, being an editor, there are multiple ways that you can go about doing this. You can go to Premiere and you can mask out the background of the image. Sometimes though, if the background is a little bit too much, it's better to go into After Effects and rotoscope the whole thing instead. You can even go to Photoshop, select what you want with the magic wand tool, and press invert to just delete the background. Tons of tools, tons of ways you can do it. Hope you find a method that works for you, and hopefully this helped in some shape or form. I'm out of here.